Just for the fun. Just because he looked at me.
Is he hitting already? How many strokes is that, dude? It's kind of sad we're celebrating a divorce, but whatever. Terry, so what's your thought process right now, man? You're giving me 2 points. You're going to stop the bleeding or you're just going to continue to donate?
Donate.
Mm.
Well,
you
selected
it. That's why you had the big ol' O. Oh, no. Make it over that bunker here. So, and I'm the real masters. Justin Rose just took the lead at corner jersey. Bunker bound or is that short? Bunker splash. That is bunker splash, my friend. Colton doesn't seem very happy with his
Jesse is keeping his brown pants.
67.
Dave's got 67 yards. He looks like he's going to pull out his 60-degree wedge. a shot. Oh. Good shot.
Thank you.
Now the marmalade. I hope you duff it in the freaking duck trap. You douche.
Water!
Keep going. Keep
going. You went past mine.
Keep going. Keep going. That's right. That's what being a douche to me earlier. The world's biggest douche. Douche. Douche.
Brought to you by Douche is our us. Sunday, Sunday, Sunday.
Alright, alright.
Oh, we're gonna die.
Alright. Handing the camera back over to Kim.
Alright. Jesse here, coming down a hill here for this horrible pin placement. Yeah, it looked further, right? And then this guy decides to go over the mountains into the deep pit, which is about 5 feet. Go hang out with Jesse over there. Terry.
Oh, okay. Dude, that was money, just because it's a downhill.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'm stuck in the
I was trying to sink it.
I put this.
Yes, you can.
And still win.
I put it in 30, right? I got a double par. That's better.
Got a double.
We need to save
par 8, he said. Par.
Thank you. So if I have these pins, I can show you how to do it. Alright, I'm running. Alright, so this is what? The 12 hole? 11th hole?
11.
11.
396
yards, 11 holes.
11 holes?
Please don't kill my camera.
Alright, Terry, I
kinda
got
a thing.
Alright,
came straight down.
I have your shirt from in the back seat.
God damn it.
Fuck! Here it comes.
Who's that guy?
I don't know.
I'm beginning of the round. So that means he touched another man's teeth.
Fairway over there. This guy's lost.
That's gonna be a long car ride for you guys.
You're gonna score for like 10 minutes, bro. Come at me, huh? That guy is a...
Oh, God.
Oh, that tree saved you, man.
The giving tree.
No, not really. Still put him in no man's land.
Is he with me?
I think he would have been.
Yeah.
All three of you went up in the same car. Alright, so that was the 11th hole. Tee shot. Three to the left and myself to the right.
I drove you with my 3-1.
Terry, what happened to your ball?
I think I broke back into the water.
Oh. So you gotta take a drop up there? Everybody's been penalized apparently on this hole. Yeah, I just put mine in the water. Nice. To the left. If it goes to the wrong. I think it's left of the bunker, right? We all hit water. All right. Come on, Bill. Come on, come on. Bill, okay. I don't know if you're bad. I gotta take a drop too.
God damn it.
All right, I'm playing this Bridgestone with 3 dots on it. Guess it gangsta. Beautiful lake here. Jesse. Go in the water?
Yeah.
Take your penalty. So it's just me and Terry finishing off, huh? Terry, what are you sitting on, man? Huh? Okay.
You too?
Let's see. I drove it, hit a second shot, went in the water. So penalty 3, hit 4. So yeah, bogey, yeah. How retarded are you? Drop it in the water. And you're trying to catch it yourself. He drops it, now it's gonna go in the water. Let's run past him. Thank you?
Yeah.
Why don't you just take a drop over there? Alright, then go for it. Now you place it. Wait, you were dropping way back here.
Okay, you said place it.
You were placing way back here.
I was dropping right here.
Alright, go for it. That's not where you placed it.
Bruh.
Alright,
hit it 6.
Hurry up, man. I want to go home and eat.
Tamales?
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 Alright. Stop and eat. That's ugly. I don't even know why you do that. Take a deep breath. Control your breathing.
Says the guy who wants more. Alright, that was my 6 shot.
Hey, but I still have a bogey though.
We're not playing with that anymore.
No, you didn't. Not with all the water hazards.
Sit down. What the fuck?
Go down the slope. Go down the slope! Alright. Sorry. Triple.
Screw that nonsense.
Triple.
Aye. 2 puff for the win. Throw your ball in the water.
Do it.
I got 2 plus to win this one. Thanks. That's impressive.
This is why we play 7-hour rounds of golf, because people want to argue over 8 or 9.
This is for 9.
And then don't forget you went into the water twice.
and that concludes that hole. Everybody went in the water at least once, including myself. This guy went 3 times, I believe, and out of bounds once. So, lesson to y'all, don't play this hole ever at Hunter Reef. Hunter Ranch.
All right, Terry, whenever you're ready, my friend.
Let it rip.
Not that it matters.
Okay, we're going to Pismo.
No one knows you.
Man, I don't want to get the squirts.
What are you trying to punch me?
It's too creamy.
No. Oh my God, dude.
Your lactose is not good.
All right, just try it a little bit. I'll get clam chowder. You just take a spoonful.
You want me to try your clam? All
right, who's gonna go?
Did you hit it or you?
Yeah, he went with water. Snoop Dogg back there is all lighting it up.
I'm going Bridgestone 1.
You good?
Yeah. Dog leg left, right?
Right. Yeah, it's a dog leg left, but there's nothing on that side. It's like an island. You have to land around the island, and then from there you shoot onto the green. So if you went too far left, you might be in the shit. There he goes at it. He's gonna go to the right, way right. He missed the green completely, but good effort from back there. Now it's Jesse on the second shot on this hole. Looks like a hybrid of some kind. He hits it high. It looks like it's going at the green. Looks really good. And it's gonna land. Oh! Pin seeker! Going at the flag up there. Let's see what happens. Shot at 180, but I was like, I'm gonna hit a 6-iron. I don't know which way the wind's blowing. All right, my friend, 140 at that thing. This was gonna hit a birdie, dude. He's like 5 feet from the pin. Yeah, he nailed it. was a good shot he hit. Flying. He's tracking out the flag, I think. Can't tell. I think he's short. Yeah, he's short. From 140? Dang, dude, he's strong. I would hit a small 8. Or a stock 9. Alright, let's go to the Valley of Shadow of Death. I will find my golf balls. Come on. Let's keep it together, little car. Keep it together. Oh, there's Terry. Oh, there's Terry chipping on. And he hits it. It's rolling. Oh, it might have gone. I don't know. We'll find out. Alright, man, let's get up there. Put the Papa Smurf in. Huh? I swapped to a bridge and after that other one went in the water. I don't know. It's got 3 dots. It's a gangster. Is that your ball? Oh, nice. Hey, you want to take the camera for a minute? While we, the rest of us catch up to you. Fucking Eagle Fanatics.
I'll get your bill. Send bill me later. A little far. Ooh! Looks a lot closer.
Alright, you might as well just hold on to it.
I'm gonna hold it. It's Gabe first. Let's get the POV. POV. Closer than I thought it was going to. Is this a wide angle? Now I got a photo of Jesse's ass.
He'll be of something.
Sorry, my friend.